What happens now?
They arrive.
They need to see me.
Dr. Banks? Are you insane?
Foolish earthling.
Now that's a proper introduction.
You know what really blows my mind about this movie? Well, okay, the whole movie blew me away, but specifically I'm talking about one fun fact type coincidence. Arrival, a movie that is about the, well, arrival of aliens on Earth with themes of cooperation running throughout it, was released just 2 days after the United States presidential election, an event which is dividing people. And earlier this year, we got Independence Day Resurgence, a movie about aliens attacking Earth and forcing different countries to work together, and it was released the exact same day Brexit passed, which also divided people. Now, don't get me wrong, Arrival is a much, much better movie than Independence Day Resurgence. But that's kind of a crazy coincidence, no? Two different movies about aliens coming to Earth and people working together being released hot on the heels of two separate major divisive political events, both of which were in some way influenced by the discussion of immigration, or if you will, illegal aliens. But alright, that's enough politics. Let's talk about a contender for film of the year. And that's not hyperbole, for the record, it's a subjective fact. Between the Hitchcockian balance of silence and soul-piercing music, tension so palpable I literally had to remind myself to breathe a couple of times, and some truly inspired camera work that is somehow both simplistic and mind-bending. All of that, and so much more, make Arrival one of the best sci-fi movies of the last couple of decades. But what is Arrival about? Well, one day, alien ships show up all over Earth, and the US government hires Lois Lane and Hawkeye to figure out who they are and what they want, which evolves into a beautiful meditation on language and communication as two species that could not possibly be more alien to each other learn to relate. And it's just as great as it sounds. The whole thing feels like a modern version of old-school sci-fi like The Day the Earth Stood Still, War of the Worlds, and Close Encounters, putting all of the focus on themes and filmmaking before the action, of which in Arrival there is almost none at all, allowing the movie to be a thoughtful, funny, emotional, sucker-punching, mind-bending, multiple-view-awarding, beautiful piece of art. Now, I have in fact seen this movie twice, and I legitimately loved it more the second time around. The first time was great, don't get me wrong at all, but, well, I don't want to get into spoilers, so imagine for a moment Up. Then imagine a movie with an opening as gut-punching as Up, except the film has a third-act twist that gives extra depth and meaning to that opening, taking it from gut-punching to tragically beautiful. And that's what really, truly makes Arrival one of the best movies of the year, its ability to basically transcend itself. Meaning, Arrival will probably age great and become a modern sci-fi classic pretty damn quick. I mean, I saw Arrival twice in 1 week, and I cried harder the second time. That means something, guys. Other than I'm a crybaby, which everyone knows. But that's enough for me. What about you? Have you seen Arrival? Do you want to see Arrival? If you did see it, what did you think? Did you like it? If not, may I ask why? Whatever you got, let me know, and if you're new around here, be sure to like and subscribe for more of my nonsense. But for now, stay nerdy, internet.